Towards the later part of the second set and third set, y'all seemed to pick it up a little more. Was there anything y'all did differently halfway through the second set, or was it just more of an execution thing? Or
okay, well, that's it was more adjustments that we talk in the locker room at the halftime. You just adjust and you play with the heart. That's what we do, because all this time we're just playing volleyball, but like we're playing, but not like we really feel it. So we just play with the heart and do all I can. So.
Was there any sort of intimidation you guys felt coming facing a team like Alabama?
No. Absolutely not. Nothing intimidation. Not about intimidation. It's just play volleyball. We play against another teams, the same level as Alabama. So we choose how to play like more better. We have four freshmen in the court, and we just like go keep it up, and just working hard for next year.
How do you bounce back after this tough loss?
Sorry?
How do you bounce back after this tough loss?
Well, right now it's just like we have to have a new mentality. We've just been lost our first game for the ACC conference. We just keep it up, keep working hard. If we play, if we lose, no matter what, you have to keep it up and never give up. Just play hard all the time, like we play against Alabama in that third set.